this might be a bad neighborhood.
I don't think so. That's pretty sweet. It's actually quite cute. Look at all these, other than those guys on the bench. These guys are nice.
Okay, so we're going to try to bust into Twitter and ask them why I don't show up in search. And I think they might tell me it's something to do with having the word sex in my handle. But we're going to see if we can get it fixed.
There's 130. Here's 126.
Man, do you know where Twitter is? Do you know where Twitter is? Twitter headquarters? Is Twitter headquarters around here? Do you know where Twitter headquarters is? The headquarters of Twitter? Oh, okay. All right.
What the address do you have?
It's 124 South Park.
124?
Over there? Okay, or maybe this is 130. Oh, you're 126, so it... Okay, what address did you have, Chris?
It's like 70.
Let's see. It is 795 Folsom Street.
So we need to turn around. Okay, what about this turn? Can I go? Can I make
it?
No.
795. No. What was the address again?
795.
Okay. I'm
going to fall asleep with that in my head tonight.
I did learn how to spell San Francisco while I was here.
That's what you did in San Francisco. Learned how to spell it.
I kept fucking it up. Is that video on?
Yeah, I can bleep that out later. That's all
right. Chris, what do you want to ask the people at Twitter? What do you want to do when we get to Twitter headquarters?
I'm just the cameraman on this operation.
Oh, I want to watch you.
We definitely need to check in Foursquare at Twitter. That would be cool to be the mayor of Twitter.
This is why I have no business on a reality show. I immediately forget the camera's there.
Does it look like he tweets?
I'm guessing not.
What is it? What's
the 795. Is that 795?
Yeah. What's the address? 795. Okay, let's go. We gotta find a place to park. Okay. I'm a little nervous, about this.
Okay, nervous.
Come on, let's go.
Right behind you.
Okay. So thanks for getting us here safely.
So basically, we're on the shopping tour, or the walking tour now, trying to find Twitter offices. Wait and see what happens. I don't know. I'm going to say we like 50-50 odds at this point, but we'll see.
So people just let us in. Who do we ask to talk to?
At Ev.
I think they might know who you are, Chris. C_Reed.
Yeah, I'm sure they know me.
At prenatal, come on. Sexy baker, have you heard me? Can't go let us bring that in.
The camera or the jackhammer?
I don't know. Can you hide the camera so they don't know we have it? Put it in your pocket right here or something.
Hey. Check out the guy.
795. I'm serious, you might want to be more discreet with the camera.
Thank you.
what I was going to do once we got here. But, you know, she had me write down my name and she's going to give me a request. And so I guess it's not on the VIP list. So Twitter wouldn't talk to me. That's it. That's all I have to report on.
All right.
So there we are. All right.